Welcome back class. So today is your writing sessions and this video is for class 1. So today you are going to have the second session, that was the coloring the picture neatly. Here the figure of sunflower has been given, which you have to color with the help of crayons. So on my suggestion, if you want to color it, then you should have to use this red, orange and yellow for the petals part, this three shading dark green, lighter green and the black for the lower part and for the inner part. So let's begin the coloring session. Firstly, you have to color the petals with the yellow colors to giving the base coloring of the flower, that is the yellow. So now the steam part has to be color, so which you have to start with the dark green color. Firstly, you have to set the corner part to give it an attractive look. So here your sunflower has been ready, which you have to practice in your book. So keep learning, be active and be safe at your home.